bunch of piece of dog shit.
Uh-huh. You got a chip on your shoulder the size of Texas.
Hey, straight to the point, just like me. I can't stand useless talking. Just punch the boxing machine, measure your chops. That's a fucking punch! Hate to be on the bad end of you. Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And, follow me. Come on, it ain't far.
This is the thanks I get!
Used to be a fighter myself. I wasn't that bad.
Back in the day, I went on a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh? Seven fucking team. Had to quit. Too lethal. Punched the last guy so hard, he farted his brains out. Seriously. Guys, seriously. His brains. And that made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift, but I can't control it. Okay, here we are. Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door for you, meet you back at the weapons cache. Well, go get him, chump. Champ.
You. Yeah, I'm here for you. I know what's the skinny around here. Little Lever sent you, huh? Follow me.
First rule of the fighting pit is you gotta tell everyone you know.
Swing this back.
Get the word out.
I've been
get exposure,
craving that teeth-breaking crunch.
Gotta go right for the face every time. They never see it coming.
Have that roasted dog.
Scads all weedy.
Hey, you need a fighting name before you go in there, so we know who to bet against.
That lollipop! Clearly a lollipop! It's all over their face!
Yeah!
All right, squirt. Lollipop it is.
Yeah!
Get into the ring,
yeah!
Lollipop.
Yeah! Oh, yeah!
Here comes Littlefucker's latest human sacrifice! Lollipop!
Oh, yeah!
You're dead, Lollipop. You're alive now, but you're still dead, Lollipop!
Nasty shock waiting for you in there. This is gonna be a slot.
All right, you filthy stunt bucks. Welcome to the best fighting pit on this side of the radiation cloud.
Let's hope they last longer than the last one.
over here. You think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? You and me, Slick, we're partners now. I'll be in touch, and we're both gonna get what we want.
You want the twins, right? You want to get close enough to camp. Long story short, stash your gear, get in the truck, I'm gonna sneak you into the prison, you kill Frank. I'll explain how that gets you to the twins on the way there. Hey, what do you know? Orange is your color. Hop in the... So you're wondering how killing Frank gets you close to the twins, right? Now, the demolition derby's coming up. The winner of the derby gets invited to the fancy-ass dinner with all the highwaymen bigwigs. Win the derby, and you got an express ticket to the twins' personal space. The problem is, the derby's got all the drivers they need. We gotta open up a spot in the lineup. Well, guess what? Frank's all set to drive in the derby. That's right. You see the genius of the plan? You take Frank out, and boom! Suddenly, the derby's a driver short. So happens, I know a guy who's tight with a gal. Anyway, I can get you that spot on the derby. But first, Frank's gotta go. I guess without any weapons, you'll have to improvise a way to kill that motherfucker. I'll let you work out the details.
Imagine that, little fucker in his garbage truck. Hope you got something good in the truck bed there, little fucker. Hope it's worth a fucking while.
The hell you want, little fucker?
Hey, nice to see you too. Jeez. I got a prisoner with me. What do you think?
It's your ass in the weeds if they're a problem. Bring him in.
Don't balls it up in there, okay, Slick? Don't die!
Follow me.
If you cut out their tongues.
Plenty of tongues where those came from.
You're not listening to me. Those shits gave the rabbits something, and I want to know what it is. I'm with you on that, but they can't tell you anything unless you ask more questions. Let me handle this.
I know what I'm doing.
Hate to barge in.
We're busy.
I know, but somebody who looks important wants to talk.
How important?
I don't want to hear this.
I'll handle this one. The fuck you still doing here?
God, I'm so sore. Hope they don't figure out I'm not strong enough to keep this up.
Just a few more days.
I know how to get out of here. I know which one has the key back inside. They took my shiv to the restricted zone. I could try and get it, take him out. If my goddamn legs would stop shaking. If I had the guts.
Help me!
Help!
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 Help! pain.
To play it loud and proud, Slick. But I can't get caught in this shitstorm. Meet you down the road once you get out.
Thank you.
You're done!
Play it loud and proud, Slick. But I can't get caught in this shitstorm. Meet you down the road once you get out. To play it loud and proud, Slick. But I can't get caught in this shitstorm. Meet you down the road once you get out. To play it loud and proud, Slick. But I can't get caught in this shitstorm. Meet you down the road once you get out. To play it loud and proud, Slick. But I can't get caught in this shitstorm. Meet you down the road once you get out. You like to play it loud and proud, Slick. But I can't get caught in this shitstorm. Meet you down the road once you get out.
Okay!
Like a chosen one.
Joseph and Ethan had a falling out of sorts.
Ethan's at large now.
Got it done. I cannot overstate. Whoa! Gear down, Big Rig. You earned a spot in the Derby. Now I'm gonna set you up with a sweet ride.